It is the most atrocious decoy in my opinion, and it's so disconnected from reality. It's quite sad. It's been shocking for all of us,